We want justice.
We want justice.
A protest against those who protect and serve Orlando.
I want the police to be accountable for us killing and shooting my son.
Tangela Trippett's 19-year-old son, Karvas Gamble, was shot by Orlando police in January. His brother Kareem watched it happen.
I heard, bah. I looked down, everybody got low and ran to the back.
Police got a tip that drugs were inside the building. According to the grand jury's report, officers surrounded the place. One officer peeked through a window and saw Gamble reaching for a gun. He screamed, police, don't touch the gun, then fired.
He had a broom in his hand. He was shot from the side.
The grand jury criticized OPD, writing, little planning went into this operation. The officers and the public was jeopardized by 8 armed officers acting more or less independently. They said this should have never happened, but stopped short of calling the officers' actions criminal.
We want justice! We want justice!
Protesters say justice was not served.
Only God gonna choose who actually was right and who actually was wrong, and they know they was wrong for killing my brother.
Police say they did find drugs and guns inside the recording studio.
I think they just trigger happy. They just, you know, it's young black males, you know, trying to do something with their life. They wasn't into any drugs. Now it's a church and a recording studio. They need to go to jail. They need to be held accountable for what they did.